I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn-out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like pina coladas, getting caught in the rain. If you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain. If you like making love at midnight, in the dunes of the gay. I'm the love that you look for, run to me and escape. Got a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like pina coladas, getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food, I am into champagne. I've got to meet you by tomorrow and cut through all this red tape. At a bar full of rallies, where we'll plan our escape. So I waited with high hopes, and she walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant, knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady, and she said, oh, it's you. And we laughed for a moment, and I said, I never knew that you like pina coladas, getting caught in the rain. And the feel of the ocean, and the taste of champagne. If you like making love at midnight, in the dunes of the cave, you're the lady I look for. Come with me and escape. If you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight, in the dunes of the game, I'm the love that you look for, run to me and escape. Yes, I like pina coladas, getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food, into champagne.